£30 in today's money. Another popular ship was Pacific Steam Navigation's Reina del Pacifico, seen here leaving for South America. Built by Harland and Wolff at the Govan Yards in 1930.